The whole entire song was a loop. The bass line. Literally the whole song, nothing changed. I mostly did it though because I really like that song. And the bass line is pretty cool for the part that I play 100 times. It's pretty cool. But yeah, that's it.